Sri Yadamaran Karim. No. Sri Rita Pratap Raji. Rita Pratap Raji.
Thank you, sir. I thank you for the opportunity to speak on the National Sports University Bill 2018. I welcome the bill, but introducing it as an ordinance is somewhat not understandable. The university was announced way back in 2014, and sir, the government had ample time to bring this up. Now, sir, countries way smaller than us, way poorer than us, have managed to get multiple times in the medal tallies in different international forums. But looking at the dismal state of food, nutrition, infrastructure and training facilities of players in our country, we need to invest more. The government needs to invest more. The budgetary allocations have been about 2,000 crores, a fraction of those of our international counterparts, particularly of the People's Republic of China. Out of this, there has been a negligible grant to the state, sir. So the National Sports University is a welcome step. Low budget allocations will hold back any talent from prospering it to full potential. Sir, kabaddi, hockey, football have gained some leverage at the public, the well conceptualized and well sponsored events. Such initiatives are required for a large number of indigenous sports. The government thus must look into the current inefficient systems as well, alongside setting up of the new establishments. Even in the National Sports University, sir, there should be special courses and startup incubators to take the sports across the nation. The institute should be able to develop the entrepreneurial spirits in its players, as done by many top institutes in our country. Now, sir, two suggestions I want to make to the minister, two specific suggestions, that I would like the government to move ahead with prompting sports as an essential element of our culture. World Health Organization reports that over 5 crore people in India are suffering from depression, and one mitigative measure is to promote sports activities from schools and colleges. Many students in India have been reported to be under extreme stress from their academics and careers, and sports can be a therapeutic way of pulling them out. Sir, as I come from Bengal, as I come from Bangla, Calcutta, which happens to be the Mecca of Indian football, and recently we have seen how our under-17 team has performed well. It has beaten Argentina. Sir, just 1 minute. One specific request to the government. 1889, Mohanbagan Club was established. There is a century-old club, Mohammedan Sporting, East Bengal Club, in its 99th year. The ground they are using belongs to the Defence Ministry. These clubs have created their own academies where young people are being trained. I will request the government to set up a national football academy, National Football Sports University, regarding football in Bangla itself, in Calcutta itself, so that the football can be promoted and the government can look into the matter, so that these grounds can be given to the football clubs. Mohanbagan, East Bengal and Mohammedan can have this grounds themselves. They can own the ground. Thank you, sir. Thank you.